In 1942, the Pacific has become a major theater in the global conflict. USA and Japan have become fully involved in the war. Soon after the attack on Pearl Harbor, the United States formed a special top-secret Air Force unit, which had one goal: stop Japan's march to victory. The new squadron leader is heading to the base to take command of this unit.
Pilot, do you copy?
I copy. Go ahead.
We have a situation here. Several enemy fighters have been spotted south of your position. You are our only operational fighter right now. You have to eliminate them before they cause any serious damage.
Roger that, Commander. I'm on it.
That you feel the controls of the bomber as good as on the fighter. Now gently guide the plane over a target and order the crew to drop the bombs. And of course, enjoy the view.
Bomb away! Target up in flames! Dropping bombs! Yeah, target down! Waiting orders.
Squadron leader, stand by for your orders. Destroy anti-aircraft artillery. Engage all enemy fighters. Many lives depend on you and your success in this mission.
Copy that, Command.
Bomb away!
Artillery down. Dropping bombs.
Dropping bombs.
Target out of action. Mission objective achieved. Squadron leader. Did you hear that, boys?
We've got some juicy targets lined up for you today. Destroy enemy boats. Happy hunting. Destroy those targets.
We're on it.
Bomb away! Dropping bombs. Target out of action. Target destroyed. I'm hit.
That boat is swimming with the fishes. Mission objective achieved. All targets destroyed. Mission accomplished.